everyone, it's Mrs. Azar. Today I wanted to go over using color to fix our drawing and finish here. So I'm going to use the pastel sets called crayons. Sometimes I call them that. One of the things, it is oil-based, so we'll cover over your drawing. Just make sure that you know where you want your color to go. Shading is going to be done with different colors. So I'm going to layer it with light colors using the color palette I have here. These are some very pale pinks into the yellow. I'm going to use a tissue to help blend. What happened is my pastel is dirty, but that's okay because I want this to be a pink layer. Blended. I'm very soft. You will see pencil lines underneath. Finishing off the center. Now it's done. And just finishing off a little bit of an outline edge. This is the very last thing that I do. Thank you. maybe finish off your background with a little bit of shading in the back of this flower. Try to do a little pastel outline background with a darker color. Soft touch first, and you can blend it off. Don't press too hard, otherwise you'll get crumbs.